President Trump may soon name Nikki Haley's replacement as U.N. ambassador. Sources say he may select State Department spokesperson Heather Nauert as the next U.S. ambassador to the United Nations. He could offer that position as soon as this week. Haley will step down at the end of the year.